there you are.
Hey.
I feel like we haven't seen each other in forever.
You want to have some dinner later?
I'd love to, but, you know, yoga waits for no one. Another time.
Oh, hey, there you are.
What's cracking?
So, we all good?
Hell yeah, we all good. We did it.
Yeah, you fucking ain't right, we did. So, here's the shot. Lester's offloading the gems. He knows a guy. Get us 50 cents on the dollar. Hell, we might actually have a little spending money left after we pay off that psychotic Mexican motherfucker. Whew, cheers.
So that's that, right?
I hope so.
The whole job. Everything about it. Anyone who knows your file, what is wrong with you?
Davey! Long time no see.
And what about Trevor? If that fruitcake realizes, finds out you're alive, you are D-O-N-E fucked!
Yeah, don't worry about Trevor. Trevor's dead. It's gotta be. Besides, I didn't have nothing to do with it. Whatever the hell it is you're talking about.
Really?
The criminals are believed to have escaped with millions of dollars worth of gems, precious stones, and faith rings. Albert Story had a lucky escape when the thieves ran straight into him.
Yeah, I was just doing my job, and I say to this guy, hey, you gotta move these bikes.
I don't know anything about that.
And this other guy runs out of the shop, pushes me over and says something like, you forget thousands of things every day. You make sure this is one of them. That was pretty scary.
Back to you in the studio.
You wanna get lit now, sugar? Trevor, baby, you wanna smoke up now?
Don't do it, Johnny. Don't do it.
Trevor, you been with my girl again? I'm speaking with you, asshole.
Don't do it, Johnny. I told him, Trevor. I told him.
We all get high. We all get high. But that don't make it right.
Johnny, leave it.
The crystal has got us, babe, but that don't make it right. Don't make nothing right. Not what you done with me.
I'm telling Johnny, leave it.
I ain't leaving nothing. Trevor, I'm talking to you, motherfucker.
Are you? What are you saying?
Fucking my girl, man. It's wrong.
Well, I gotta fuck someone. You want me to fuck you instead? Is that the problem here? Take off your pants, cowboy. All right, let's fuck.
You think this is funny?
Get them off!
I told him to leave it, Trevor. I told him. Leave it. Leave it.
Shut up, Ron. I'm about to fuck me a meth head, ain't I, cowboy? Get my boy sucked from his toothless gums, huh?
Fuck you, Trevor.
Oh.
I still love her.
All right, cowboy. Hey, I know. Hey, come on.
Shh. I don't mean nothing by it, man.
I know.
I'm messed up.
I know, cowboy. It's okay, man. Give me a hug, yeah.
Fucking shit! Cut! 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 Who the fuck are you speaking to? Who? Who? I'm talking to you, huh? You fuck!
Johnny!
Huh? Next time, don't get in my fucking face! I just saw a fucking ghost and I gotta hear your crap! Get up! Get up! Fuck you then!
Johnny!
Wait!
Fuck! Doofy cowboys forced our hand. We gotta find the rest of the lost.
Wait. This ghost I saw. His name is Michael Townley. Sounds like he's living in Los Santos. Find him.
Really? My cousin's there, but I don't...
Find him! Wade!
Does this mean I don't have to come see the bikers?
We're in a hurry, but not that much of a hurry.
But if we bury Johnny in the desert and then quiet down that bitch Ashley he was in, then they don't need to find out about it.
You think it's clever to disrespect women?
Disrespect? What? I wasn't disrespecting. I was just saying we should kill her.
You called her a bitch. Ain't you got a mother?
Everyone got mothers, at least one.
We're going up to that farm on the right. That's where they're meant to be.
Whoa. Hey, you seen Ashley?
Just 10 minutes ago. Yeah, I saw her on the end of this penis here.
Johnny ain't gonna be cool if you messing with her again.
Oh, really? Well, you don't think so, huh? Well, why don't we just ask him then, huh? Hey, cowboy, you mind that I fucked your old lady? Sorry, what was that? No, you don't mind? Oh, because you're a dead man? And the only sentient part of you left is this little bit of brain and the gristle on the end of my boot? Well, thank you very much, cowboy!
Bullshit!
Oh, I like it, denial! That is first part of the grieving process, brothers. Now let's all hold hands, huh? Oh, looks like you got something you want to say, huh? You got something you need to say?
This better be bullshit!
Oh, where are you guys going, huh? Let's go, ladies! All right, we follow the van back to the rest of them. Then the lost MC are out of this region for good.
They're way out front.
Shut up, Ron.
I thought you was letting him go to the others. Did you see the look on their faces?
We scared them, didn't we?
Yeah, thank fuck they didn't make you for the harmless idiots you are.
You need some seatbelt back here, or straps, or something.
I only keep things in the back. I don't mind losing.
Oh.
Sharp left! Slow it down! Maybe you should hold off shooting the van. I can't see us taking out all the bikers disco, boss. I mean, there'll be some by that airstrip. I'm over, you know, by that.
If not today, their time will soon be upon them.
The van won't get there if we shoot it too much. If we go off the side on the left there, we should make it across.
Hold the perimeter, fuckwits. Daddy's going to work.
Hey.
Pamela's down! He's hurt!
Pamela down!
Fuck! Fall back!
No one go out of here!
I need you to fucking die now!
Step right up! Step right up!
Damn it! He's been shot!
If you got anyone that you found, look at it!
Fall back!
Exciting! Thanks for all your help there, fellas. Now get back in the truck!
Wade? What are you still doing here?
You said...
I said go find a fucking ghost in Los Santos, all right? You looking for motivation? Oh, yeah, pick me up some sticky bombs.
We're dropping in on Ortega.
The Aztecas? That makes me nervous.
Ah, don't be nervous, Ron. He'll be fine with the takeover.
Takeover? Trevor, we don't need to. Now the bikers are gone. It's just us, the Aztecas, and the O'Neills. The market. You just gotta meet them at the end, man.
Yeah. Fine, okay. We're nearly there. Soggy friend, you are out of business. The Lost MC are out of business. The guns and crank in this area go through Trevor Phillips Enterprise, or they ain't going.
Saying something don't make it true. They're gonna greenlight you after this. You ain't gonna last. You ain't gonna hold it together.
You have been told.
The shot callers ain't gonna be happy.
You sure you wanna do this?
That guy says an international enterprise.
I think he gets it.
I always let you operate. I didn't have to.
I don't like the way he's looking at me.
I think he gets the message. Let's go.
We can go now, right?
I don't know what these naysayers are talking about. Look at me. I'm cranked on speed most of the time, but I'm productivity personified.
You sure achieved a lot today.
It was time to put my affairs in order.
You going somewhere?
As soon as I find that specter on the TV, Michael Townley.
It's your buddy you said got shot, right? You guys used to run together.
Yeah, that's him. My best pal.
I thought he was dead.
You're catching on fast. Yeah, the fucking ghost I've been talking about.
He's alive?
He's walking, and he's talking. He's sticking up joints, so I guess, yeah, that makes him alive, don't it?
And how you know it's him?
It's his M.
Crap, Trevor. What if someone wants you to think he's alive?
I was fooled when I thought he was dead. I ain't fooled now. Michael Townley lives and breathes. He's in Los Santos, and he's got some explaining to do.
They could be trying to draw you out into the open.
That's a conspiracy theory too far, even for you, Ronald.
Really? Well, anyway, it seems like a shame for you to be going just as TP Industries is finding its feet.
Get out of the car, Ron. Any time to think. Run!